computer, TV screen, solar panels that you use every day, virtually every electronic items contains nanomaterials. Porous nanomaterials are in the subclass of nanomaterials that have pores as small as 2 billionth of a meter. 1 gram of that nanomaterials provides a surface area of as big as the size of 2 large football fields. It is a dream of every material scientist to make carbon-nitride materials with a high nitrogen content and highly ordered nanoporous structures, because this would extend the application of these materials in energy storage and conversion, drug delivery, and chemical sensing. But it is very challenging and difficult to make them. In our research, we have achieved this by using a simple self-assembly and a nano-molding approach. In this approach, we used a highly stable organic molecule with a high nitrogen content as a carbon and nitrogen precursor, and nanomaterials with the porous structure as a structure directing agent. The final material is composed of carbon and a high number of nitrogen and has an unusual band structure with a high stability. The unique feature of this material is that it provides an amazing ability to convert water into a clean fuel, such as hydrogen and oxygen, by using the freely available energy from the sunlight. The amount of hydrogen produced by this material is several times higher than any other materials designed so far. This is a significant breakthrough because it gives us the opportunity to generate clean energy just with the help of water and sunlight. Its hydrogen production is tied to a high nitrogen content and the unique arrangement of carbon and nitrogen atoms in the framework that offers low energy levels. This feature not only helps to generate light-induced electric current, but also attract more water molecule, which is quite important for achieving a high production of hydrogen from water. The another interesting feature of this nanomaterial is that it has highly ordered porous structure, which is covered with a lot of basic functional groups that provide a negatively charged surface. The characteristics of this material allows us to identify a toxic organic acid molecule which are very, very harmful to the environment and pose a great threat to human health. We have achieved a technological breakthrough for the new generation of clean fuels and is also a sensor for toxic molecule. This breakthrough technology will help address energy and environmental problems and will produce economic benefits by encouraging the development of new industries. For example, we will be able to produce low-cost and highly efficient devices that can generate clean fuels by just using water and sunlight. This new approach will deliver a low-cost technology that offers a clean energy and will help to combat global warming. These materials can also make a significant breakthrough in the energy sectors, as they have the potential to be used as the electrode for solar cells, batteries, and fuel cells. This can bring down the cost of this item significantly, which will benefit individuals.